Thank you. Objection! Thank you. action!
Objection!
Thank you.
Objection! Objection!
Objection!
What's up? I'm just kind of letting it play out. Here, I'll be right back. Okay. Well, is that it? Were those all the escapades? Ace aficionado. Those are all done. So accolades. Okay, back to the trial. Oh, I have to do all this again? What?
Yes.
The fuck? I saved! What the fuck? It put me back, like, really far. Well, I gotta sit here and just skip, 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 skip. Oh my god. Why did it put me back so far?
Thank you. Objection! 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 Thank you. Let's go. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Shed! Use it! Thank you. Take that!
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Take that!
Thank you.
So, the mystery of that English woman's death is solved, thank goodness. And having stood in the Supreme Court now, I think I can comprehend a little better. How you must be feeling as you fight for people's freedom in a foreign land, Naruhodo-san. But actually, I'm writing to you today because of another matter. I met Sosek-san and we talked about that second case he was involved in. Father has said nothing to me, but I feel certain of it. That case holds the key to some great unsolved mystery. My notes on the case should still be in the office, tucked away at the back of the shelves on the left. Perhaps you might like to look over them again. Today, for the first time this year, it feels as though summer has arrived. The sky is a brilliant blue. It makes me long to see you again. Yours, Susato.